my dedication comes because I love the sport that I do. It's the feeling, and I can't really explain to you the feeling without you being there.